guys, it's Sammy, and I've got my friends Hannah and Stacy with me today. We're going to be having a little fun with Anbesol. For any of you who don't know what Anbesol is, it is like a mouth pain liquid. It numbs your gums, teeth, canker sores, basically whatever you put it on. So we're going to start out with a little thing I like to call an Anbesol water drinking contest. The driest person wins.
Or just
yes.
Okay. A video camera.
Stacey, are your lips numb yet? Because mine are.
Watch me, guys.
Okay. On the count of three. One.
Are you three. With some Anbesol covering my mouth. Okay.
Oh.
Peter Piper picked up Pickle Peppers. How many Pickle Peppers do you want to pick?
Hi, people. My name is Stacy, and I'm helping Sam out with this little experiment. And fun with Anbesol. And I'm going to say, first normally, and then put the stuff all over my mouth and say it again. My tongue twister is toy boat five fast times. Can you say it? And here I go. Toy boat, toy boat, toy boat, toy boat, toy boat. Now for the Anbesol.
Hi, I'm Hannah, and I'm also helping Sam out with this experiment. And so I'm going to say a tongue twister using this off-brand Anbesol on my tongue. So, my tongue twister is this. Three cheese trees, three free fleas flew. While these fleas flew, Freezy Breeze blew. Freezy Breeze made these three trees freeze. Freezy Trees made these three cheese freeze. That's what made these three free fleas squeeze. Here I go!
video. So make sure that you comment, rate, and subscribe if you like what you see. I'll be having a new video probably next week. I will put subtitles at the bottom because you probably can't understand what I'm saying. Video next week in honor of Lifelight is going to be the styles and techniques of headbanging. So stay tuned for that. Peace out, guys. Pepper.
Come on.
Come and take a pepper. Be a pepper pig.
That's right.
One more time, one more time. Be a pepper pig. The pepper.
Maybe it's
fine.